Hi, my name is Julian. I'm 16 years old and I live in San Francisco. I'm part of like the computer science club. We prep for competitions together and then also for the ACSL tests together. I started coding when I was 8. We had this thing called Hour of Code at school, and that was fun. I like made a bunch of games, like platformers where you like jump around from platformers. I learned about Copilot actually through YouTube. I was just watching a coding YouTube channel, and it talked about Copilot. So when I saw the examples they gave on the screen, I was very amazed. The project I was working on at that time was basically a note-taking app, but for debate where you have to take specific types of notes. At the start of my debate app, I didn't use Copilot. I kind of found out about it midway. And then when I got it, things got a lot faster. So this is my debate flow app. The thing I love about Copilot is how it makes you write a lot less code. It makes you write code a lot faster. It basically can sometimes read your mind. It almost feels like the final puzzle piece in a puzzle being put in. I'm not really sure what I want to do in the future, but I probably want to do something related to coding, so it's very interesting what will happen next.